Prince of Peace, it's Pastor Micah here, and yes, we are coming back, and we're coming back soon, and I'm excited about it. I want to tell you a little bit about our plan today. So on August 23rd, that is our plan for in-person worship, and our plan is to have an 8 o'clock traditional in-person and a 10:30 in-person contemporary service. Yes, you heard it right. We are moving the 9:30 service to 10:30. I want to tell you a little bit about why we're doing this. Well, first of all, is we really value the Lord's Supper in worship. And so what we know we need to do is we know that the 8 o'clock service might go a little bit longer because we want to be able to do the Lord's Supper safely and we want to do it the right way. And so we need a little bit more time so that way we can transition to the next service. We also need a little bit of time between the 8 o'clock service and the next service so that we can reset our sanctuary to prepare for the next service that is coming. So we've made the decision to move the 9:30 service to 10:30, and we're just doing that for a season. We're thinking between now and the end of this year to just try that. And so one of the reasons we're also doing this is because, Prince of Peace, we trust you. And one of the things people have told me over the years is, like, as a pastor, you can do lots of creative things, and congregations will let you try different things, but the one thing you must never, ever do, you must never change people's worship times. So we've wrestled with, is this the right thing to do? Should we just leave it at 9:30, or should we change it to 10:30? And we made that decision because we trust you. We know that everybody has had to shift during a pandemic. You've had to be patient with some different things, and we've had to adjust to live stream at home, and we understand that, and we know that we want to keep you safe, and we want to do it in the right way, so we trust you to understand that we've got to make those decisions that are best for the community. So what's the next step? Well, the next step is on August 9th and on August 16th, we will still have live stream only worship services at 8 and 9:30. We're not going to move to 10:30 until the 23rd. So we hope that you can join us online through the live stream on the 9th and on the 16th. We also invite you to just pray over the 23rd. We are really excited. We cannot wait to see you. I know that you can't wait to see each other. You know, Prince of Peace, during this time, I cannot tell you how much we love you, how proud I am of you. And, you know, there's so many stories that have been happening throughout Prince of Peace, and yours is just one of those. And I am just proud of you for how you've navigated these difficult times. And I cannot wait to see you here either at 8 o'clock or 10:30 on August 23rd. We'll see you soon.
It's our God. Sing with me, have a